Hello, welcome back everyone. In this video we are going to discuss a very important topic, which is proxies. Let's see why we need proxy, why they are useful, and how to add proxy on TexAu. Yeah, so let's get started. So I'm going to open this image that I just pulled from Wikipedia, which is very good. So here we see two servers, right? One is Alice and second is Bob, and they are exchanging details from like with each other, and in the middle we have proxy. So proxy acts as a middleware which hides the actual server location. So Alice doesn't know which server it is talking to. Bob doesn't know, the same thing, right? So proxy hides the actual like server location. So same way we can discuss TexAu as well. So here we have TexAu and here we have Facebook, and we have the user somewhere here. So user triggers the automation on TexAu, and TexAu like automations run on server which are located in California, and it acts like it starts authenticating to Facebook and start running the automation, right? And let's say like you are located in Berlin and you trigger our automation on our servers are located in California, and if Facebook will see that like you are trying to access Facebook from a location which is not known previously, since every time you access Facebook you do that from Berlin, right? But when you run TexAu automation, it will authenticate from California. So that will trigger warnings on Facebook and Instagram or like any social media platform, and we don't want that. To avoid that, we need proxy. So proxy will start acting as a middleware and it will hide TexAu server location. So now you will be like triggering the request and we will use proxy to hide that our server location. So now it will be like somewhere closer to like your location. So it may be somewhere near to like Berlin or like wherever you are located, it will be, proxy will be like nearest to your location. So let's see how on TexAu how to add proxies. So I'm going to my settings in account. Here we have a tab called proxy. So you can click on new proxy and add some proxy name. So I'm just going to type Berlin proxy and give proxy URL here, which is needs to be in this format. Make sure to add port and HTTP or HTTPS, and username password will be provided by your proxy provider. Once you have added all the details, make sure to like test proxy, and if your location is like perfect or maybe nearest to your location, then like add proxy. So since I've already added a proxy, I'm just going to click on test proxy and see which location I get. So it shows country Georgia, region name something, city something, and if location is like nearest to my location, I'll simply add that. And here it shows like update proxy, since I have already added a proxy, right? So yeah, I'm just going to click cancel. Let's see how to use proxy on any automation. So select Facebook and it shows use Persis group extractor. Here you will fill all the details, and here we have an option which is use proxy. When you enable it, it will show you like all the options, like all the proxies that you have added, and just select the proxy that you want to use based on your locations. Let's say like you are traveling to many cities, then you can add different proxies, right? So I'll just choose which is nearest to my location. So here I have just one, so I'm just going to use Luminati. Done. And yeah, now it says use proxy Luminati, and then I can fill all the data and start like running the automation. Now like our servers, Facebook won't see our server and it won't trigger like any warnings to you when you log into Facebook. So that is really good. That's why we need proxies. And in general, we haven't seen any issues with LinkedIn or Twitter. We see like checkpoint and warnings while using with Facebook, like automations on Facebook and Instagram. So make sure you enable like proxy when you are dealing with Facebook and Instagram. And Facebook like starts heavy trigger, heavy warning, and it may ask you to reset your password as well at some point if you are not using proxy. So yeah, just keep that in mind. And you can use our like providers, which are like Proxy Mesh and Luminati. They are like really good. We are not like we have not partnered with them, but we think that like they are really good, and a lot of our users are using that. So you can use Luminati or Proxy Mesh. And I already added like I did in two in-depth article on proxies. Make sure to like check them. They are all in depth. How to add proxy on TexAu, TexAu proxies, and why they are helpful. So just go ahead on support site and just read them once if you need more details. Yeah, so I think this was it, all about proxy, and hope this was useful. If you get stuck anywhere, if you have any questions related to proxies, we are just a message away. So just shoot us a message and we'll be happy to like get on video call or like a call and get things resolved for you. Yeah, this was it. Thank you. Bye.